Thanks for clicking on the AkronNewsNow.com update. I'm Lindsay McCoy bringing you a look at the latest local news.